You know, Lydia used to pretend not to be smart.
I'm the only one who knows how smart you really are.
Stiles is the only one who knew.
You don't need them, because you are too smart to waste your time with them, okay?
Maybe you can wake up and explain it to me. He's really smart.
It's not just someone to hold you under.
Stiles, look at me.
Lydia, look at me.
It needs to be someone who can pull you back.
Stiles, over here!
Just focus on my voice, right?
Someone that has a strong connection to you.
Something's happening. I had this sudden rushing feeling.
Yeah, I kind of got that feeling too.
Kind of emotional tether.
You see, that's the problem.
Lydia, come on.
You don't care about getting hurt.
Come on, Lydia, wake up.
But you know how I'll feel?
Lydia, open your eyes.
I'll be devastated.
Come on, listen to me, Lydia.
And if you die,
Lydia, open your eyes, okay?
I will literally go out of my freaking mind.
Lydia would never run and hide.
Because of Stiles.
Stiles? Is he still out there? Okay? You don't know where he is?
No, he's here.
Stiles!
I swear to God, he's here.
What if it saves?
What if it's just another trick?
Stiles, go. Please.
Hey, turn it off!
Something like this has happened. There's no way we're getting through this without you.
Stiles. You're the one who always figures it out.
Please shut up and save your life.
We need to do this together. Lydia, look at me. You're gonna make it.
Stiles. He still likes her, doesn't he?
We all seem to find each other anyway.
Yeah.